Hey, have you seen Henry?
No.
He's not in the kitchen.
Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I don't know. Henry hasn't been around for, like, a couple days.
Why are you looking for Henry?
We found his truck on the res, told it. No sign of Henry.
When did you find his truck?
Early this morning.
If you find him, will you call me?
Why are you looking for Henry?
I don't know. I had a dream, like a vision. I was doing a sweat ceremony, and I just had this feeling like he's in trouble. So.
What did you see exactly?
I saw him hanging from a tree. Do you know what that means?
It means you shouldn't have helped Darius get released from jail.
What does that have to do with anything?
Darius works for Malachi. And Malachi wants to hurt Henry.
I thought Malachi was missing.
He is. Cady, I need you to help me find Darius.
I can't do that.
Sure you can. He's a client. You must have an address or a phone number where you can reach him.
You arrested him. Don't you have that information?
He wasn't at home. And the number he gave us is fake. I need you to give me the real one, Cady. You're Henry's friend.
And I'm Darius's lawyer.
Well, call me if you change your mind about which one of those is more important to you,
Darius, hi, it's Cady again. I know that I've called a couple times, but I really think you're gonna wanna call me back. You know that money that the tribal police confiscated when they arrested you? Well, I convinced them to return it, so just give me a call and let me know the best way to get it to you. Okay, bye.